So we're very carefully pulling off the mold, and patience is what you want here.
I'm not as useful with one hand.
Yeah.
There we go.
Again, if you pull too quickly, you'll start to chip some of these wonderful squares